Yo, yo, what's up, people? So yesterday, another beautiful day, sun shining, nice and bright. But yeah, going with my uncle today to watch a bit of cricket. Should be fun and entertaining. I've been to a cricket match before, but not in a while. The last time I went was with Jeremy and the lads. But yeah, it's down Trent Bridge. We're going down there. So, you know, we'll see what happens. Peace out and stay tuned. More to come.
Thank you. Coming on to pole at the Radcliffe Road end, James Pattinson. Run breakers up the 54 Paul Brown, and it came in off 54 balls, and there were 5 falls.
Thank you.
James Patterson for 45.
Thank you. I'm not on. They won't believe me, eh? Like they do there. Right, so here I am officially on Trent Bridge cricket pitch. Lovely grass, nice pitch on a gorgeous afternoon. Sun shining bright. The scores have done well. I don't really know much about cricket, to be honest, but some nice, lovely wickets on the pitch. Look at that, right in the middle of the pitch. Games going on, girls, boys.
You want to see right at the top of that one?
a very relaxed bloke. He's so relaxed that he feels like he's at home. Very comfortable.
I'm going to go to the hospital.